Is it good? Is it good to go?
Just kidding. Yeah, it's
recording. Sunday Brojitos uses child labor.
No.
We don't use any of that. It's all us. It's all us. And we are all adults. What's going on, guys? We're back at Emily and Tyler's crib for another crazy snowboarding video.
Yes.
Isn't that right?
Yeah, they're going to snowboard so hard. But for now, let's go hit a couple of slides outside. We live on a little hill, a little slope, and it's a real iced up. So.
Dude, wait, you guys gotta check this out though, because they got snowed up on like as soon as we left last weekend.
This is definitely a bad idea. Guys, it's cold out here.
You cold, Peyton? Gotta keep it low.
Dude, Tyler just ass rode Zach.
Fuck, I'm done.
Let's go back inside where it's warm. Oh shit.
Zach and I are going to bed. It's almost 3 o'clock, so it's gonna be a rough morning tomorrow.
We're gonna be up bright and early at 8 o'clock. We got our alarms going, so we'll be up. Don't even worry about it, all right? We'll be up 8 o'clock.
Guys, check out our dope bed. We made like a California king.
Oh, shit. It's nice and sturdy. Dude, we're gonna be chilling, dude. Good night, guys. We'll see you tomorrow.
What's up, guys? It's the next morning. It's 8:30. I told the boys I was gonna wake them up for snowboarding because last time they woke up at like 12:30. So we're gonna go try to wake them up real quick.
Boys, it's time to board. Wakey, wakey, eggs and bacon.
Wake up. Wake up.
Oh, man, let's get it. Let's open this.
Oh, it's going to be so freezing. All right. Good morning.
All right, it's 9:30. It's been an hour since I tried to wake up the boys. I'm going to try to wake them up again. Let's get it.
Get the fuck up. Get up. Get up.
Dude, I'm gonna deflate these air mattresses.
I'm up.
That's fucked.
You're lucky yours is on the other side.
Sinking. He's sinking.
I mean, the ground's pretty short. Oh, yeah, just go cuddle with Peyton. It doesn't look like you guys even want a board.
Peyton, it's okay. It's just snowboarding. It's supposed to be fun.
Okay, guys, so Tyler was supposed to wake us up at 8, but it is currently almost 10 o'clock, and we're still not up at the mountain.
Can't believe we relied on him.
We're never going to rely on Tyler for an alarm again.
You guys suck.
Anyways, guys, we're about to hit McDonald's and then go to the mountain, meet Mike and Riley, and have a great day of boarding. So let's fucking get it.
Yeah, let's get it. Let's fucking get it.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Get another number 6, just the McGriddle.
You want anything?
Oh, no.
Hash brown. And then can I get 2 extra hash browns?
Me and Peyton slept so good last night.
Except Tyler woke us up.
Fucked everything up, bro.
I didn't even want to go to the mountain.
I know, same. It kind of just killed my vibe.
Alright, boys, first lift ride with Mikey and Zach and Snowbowl. We came up last weekend, but we had to come up this weekend as well. Cheers.
We've been riding around in my blacked out whip. Now we pulling out in a black outfit. Why they talking down? They don't know about shit. Bitch, I'm never down. You won't ever get around this. We've been riding around in my blacked out whip. We pulling out in a black outfit. Why they they talking down, they don't know about shit. Bitch, I'm never down, you won't ever get around it. And she just wanna play around my head. I just gotta stack it up till I'm dead. I'm a breadwinner, but still I gotta spend. Got a new whip and that bitch got no dance. Picked up my new bitch and that bitch bring her friends. I beat it up like I be in the ring with Dana White. I roll it up by the dozen, you know we taking flight. And she a bad girl, so you know that I'm about to bite. And they want one thing, order her out a drink. Give her like all your bang, that shit drive me insane. Nah, that shit I cannot take. I'm in a all black fit, can't see me in the shade. Shit, we dropping him out if they couldn't fuck with me. The bitch you stuck with me, they said they wanna come and see. Yeah. We've been riding around in my blacked out whip. Now we pulling out in a black outfit. Why they talking down? They don't know about me. You should be rolling me. You should be rolling me. But you're moving so carefully. Let's start living dangerously.
Today's been fun, but we're gonna hit one more run, call it a day. Yeah, let's hit this last run and just see how crazy we can go.
Playing that.